son. I can't hear you. You're on the other side of the planet.